Just finished talking with John Almeida, who's running the Almeida's Vegetable Patch. He's the fourth generation here with the Vegetable Patch. His great-grandfather came here in 1899 and started this with a simple stand on the side of the road. What a great family-owned business.